You're making great strides, young ones. I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably. You'll never find a finer meat than boar. As black as the soil and twice as rich. But hunting the damned things is an unpleasant task, to say the least. Now that the sun is up, we will hunt as a pack, working together to take down a boar. We will strike from the hunting blinds around the valley, for we can spot the boar in the dense undergrowth without being seen. And you do not want to be seen. At least it's not raining. None of you. Not even I want to deal with that cursed razorback.
Thank you. Have you visited the lower tower yet?
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Hello there. I hope you know how to use that bow. What is it? What are you firing at?